Hello guys, my name is FX and welcome back to Broken Age. In the last episode we hopped onto a bird and it took us to a land far, far away. And then there was an uncle that put his hair back and now he's gonna hit on us, apparently. Yay! Let's play. Shkaboof! Rightio! So, what have we got going on? Oh my
Don't
god.
Don't take this personally, bird, but I gotta get out of here.
What happened then? What the hell happened? I literally clicked on a bird, talked to it for 5 seconds, and this happened. Oh, I get it. Cause these are right. These are clouds, so you don't want to go in those gaps. Right. Talk to the uncle. Oh God. Hi, my name's Vella. What's yours?
Hi, my name is Vella. What's yours?
I am Walter.
Walter.
Walter. With an apostrophe. We admire lightness in all things.
Okay.
No extra baggage, no extra letters.
Oh, Jesus.
Can you guys help me? I need to get back to Sugar Bunting right away.
You're from Sugar Bunting? So that's why you smell like frosting.
What's the big rush? Stay here and float a while.
No thanks. I just escaped the Maiden's Feast and now Mugchothra is going to eat the town.
I just escaped the Maiden's Feast, and now Mugchothra is going to eat the town.
You what?
Say
Why
what?
Why would you ever run away from such an honor? Such a joyous occasion.
Shut up,
Hopefully,
you gibbon.
Hopefully the upcoming ceremonies in Shellmound go more smoothly.
What?
We just had our Maiden's Feast yesterday. It was awesome.
It's awesome for you, because you weren't a part of it.
Very pleased.
Good luck topping that one, Smellmound.
Okay.
Well, I just thought maybe
think
we could
I might click the wrong thing then.
Instead of feeding it.
Oh, that sounds horrible. Why would anyone want to hurt such a noble?
Definitely click the wrong thing. Never mind. Oops, daisies. Oh.
Look, I just need to get home right away.
We have no way off this cloud, because no one wants to leave.
Mom says she does, but she doesn't really. Right, Dad?
Right. Okay.
I need to get to Mugchothra quick.
Good idea. If you sacrifice
So the mum might be able to tell us how to get off this frigging cloud.
Right. He's very picky though.
And you'd have to compete with the other maidens of Shellmound.
Did you say that the next Maiden's Feast was in Shellmound?
Yes. It's so sad. I mean, they're always trying to compete with
so,
us, but...
I'm getting the vibe that I'm going to have to do another Maiden's Feast in Shellmound and get away somehow and escape. I have no idea.
How do I get
But apparently
Shellmound?
We're going there.
Follow the stink?
The stink of what, sir?
Let's go back to talking about Mareloft.
I knew this magical place would win you over eventually.
Shut your face, you gibbon. Oh, how many questions have I got?
Can you tell me about Brother Lightbeard?
Happy to. Pardon me, Lightbeard is a brilliant philosopher, spiritualist, and buoyancy instructor. We have followed Brother Lightbeard up to the clouds to learn about his philosophy of lightness.
This guy's on crack.
Gave him all our money.
Quiet, chit.
Oh, yeah. It's a surprise.
Is it chit or shit? That's a great name for your kid. Shut
Who
up,
are you
shit.
Guys?
Shut
We're
up, you
creatures,
little shit!
Of course.
We take care of the nests and keep stuff floating. Super important.
What the fuck
Who's
is
Jesse?
This?
That big blue oligol you rode in on.
Oh, really? I guess I owe her a thank you.
Actually, take my advice. Stay away.
Why shouldn't I talk to Jessie?
Well, one of her eggs went missing when she was out.
She's totally freaking out.
Yes, I don't think the golden egg substitute we put in her nest is fooling her.
Poor Jessie.
Oh, I've got to go and
Where
get
did
the
your egg.
Egg
go?
I see.
It's against the Preener Code to point fingers.
But Gus was on cleaning duty, and it wouldn't be the first
Gus,
time
that
that's
the one. That's the instigator we
Remember
need.
Remember what Brother Lightbeard said. Who speaks? Cause leaks.
Any idea where I can find Jesse's egg?
If Gus really did take it, well, he is a little dense. mentally and physically.
He probably fell through the clouds and went splat in the forest.
Don't the birds tend the nests?
Well, these birds are not exactly model homemakers. Left to their own devices, they'll lay too many eggs or get too fat, and then poof, they'll sink right through the clouds.
Don't float, stay afloat.
How are we floating on these clouds anyway?
Can we get on with the game now, please? There's a lot of dialogue in this one.
Try again.
Jeez, okay. Circumference?
Area.
Yeah. It's all about surface area. Pounds per square inch.
All right, shit.
Well,
that's fine. Right, bye,
well.
Right.
Stick to the paths.
All right, I'll stick. Shut up! I just want to do the game!
Eat a pig!
Fucking
no,
hell.
Styling shit.
Shut up, shit! Right, so, we need to find a guy called Gus, who may or may not have stolen an egg, which belongs to Jesse, over here. Right? Can we get over there? That is a path. That is a good path. That might be a path as well. What's going on here?
Looks like something's going on down this ladder.
Alright, let's go down the ladder then, shall we? Oh, don't do that! Don't do that! Get back over there, don't fall down the cloud. Right, bye! Let's go down the ladder. Probably get eaten by a moth. Oh, what is this? Who are you?
How's it hanging?
Nah!
Good one.
I don't get it. So, how's the view from up there? I really like your outfit. What are you doing down here?
What
are you
doing
down
here?
I'm an offering for the Maiden's Feast. You can't tell? Jeez, it's worse than I thought.
All right, love. It's fine. I really like
your
outfit, though.
Yeah, I like
it. What is it? Prada?
Not good enough, though, apparently. And on top of that, the shoes were too tight.
Okay.
Did you say something about shoes?
Yeah, why? You need some? Take these. I don't need any.
Why do we need shoes?
I'm gonna sit here forever.
Alright. Bye.
Well, I'll leave you alone.
Just like Mark Chathra did. I'm used to it.
So we've got shoes. Why have we got shoes? Why have we got shoes? Cloud, right, we'll go over there. Cloud shoes, apparently. Hi.
Careful.
Sorry. I'll get it. No, I won't. Someone's died. It's killed someone now.
It's okay. It's just my whole livelihood is gone, is all.
What?
I'm sunk.
Oh, she's fucking depressed. Oh, bollocks.
So, what's your name?
Carl.
Carl?
No, Carl.
It's Carol?
It's Carol.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That are too stupid to repeat.
Sorry.
Sorry.
About what?
About the
knife?
Name? No,
my
not
knife.
About the knife.
My knife.
Oh, Jesus Christ. She's the life and soul of the party, is this one? What is going on?
You can't make hats without a knife?
Hats? I make life-saving cloud shoes here.
Oh, wait.
I did, until you came along.
Thanks, sorry about that.
You make shoes out of clouds?
No, shoes that keep you from sinking into clouds. They spread out your weight, buoyancy is all about them.
Can you make me a pair? Area.
Area?
Pounds per square inch.
Yay!
Like yours, shoot through clouds like chopsticks through whipped cream.
Well, make me some cloud shoes then.
Hey, can you make me a pair of cloud shoes?
Well, I can't make anything without my knife.
No, of course you can't. Why don't you use your teeth?
Why don't you use your teeth?
Shoes made of teeth? That's creepy.
Hey,
can I ask you
about those weird
this
dogs
game's
down
on
there?
Crack.
My husband and son. What do they do this time?
Oh!
I don't think those guys down there are working as hard as you are.
Oh, I think they are, since I lost my knife.
You're just not gonna let that one go, are you, Carl? If that is your real name!
I think they're gonna hurt somebody with those sticks.
Oh, my husband would never do that. Harmony has rules against hiding here.
Harmony?
Harmony Lightbeard? The supposed guru my husband followed up here. I think he's a nut, but I let my husband have his hobbies.
Your husband is following a guru?
He moved the whole family up here so we could study Harmony Lightbeard's philosophy of lightness. It's a midlife crisis thing. I'm just playing along.
Is that all of them?
Not got a clue. I've not got a friggin' clue what's going on here.
Your head in the cloud somewhere. You know what I mean.
Well, I think the next part of the puzzle is I need these shoes that she's gonna give me. But I need a knife.
To survive this phase. Honestly, I wish he had just had an affair like most middle-aged men instead of dragging us all up here.
Wow.
Okay,
all right.
Enough about your family.
Bye.
Oh, sorry. Was I going on about them again?
Yeah. So about this knife.
Let you get back to your
we need
work.
No. My work.
So, can we go for a swim in the cloud and get the knife back? Go that way, onto the path. There you go. That's the one. And then we'll go that way, because why not? So I need a knife. Oh, Jesus. It just gets more complicated, doesn't it?
Hi, I'm McGee.
Hi.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing.
Oh, there's an egg. There's a... I don't know if that's relevant or... What are you doing?
Are you doing
oh, Jesus
exactly?
Christ. More fucking dialogue.
Care of these eggs.
All right. Can I get a knife?
Me,
have you got a knife or anything useful rather than chatting bollocks?
Hey, is there any way off this cloud?
Think I'd be here if there were?
Oh, Kikoki, you're
cool
useful as a
that
thumb.
Went straight down to the forest below. But Harmony took it out.
Why'd they take out the Feather Vader?
Harmony decided that nobody had any reason to leave.
How do you get to the eggs in the high nests?
Oh, because I'm so short, you mean?
No!
It's
general question. Paranoid much?
I'm messing with you. I have a ladder.
Alright, can I have it?
Hey, can I borrow your ladder?
Okay.
I don't know why we need the ladder, but we've got a ladder.
It's small.
Hey, short things can surprise you, okay?
Yes, they can! So I've got a ladder and a pair of shoes.
Hey, what kind of bird lays those golden eggs?
Oh, those? Those are egg substitutes. We make them for the older senile gulls who forget they don't have eggs.
Well, that's nice!
Why are they made of gold?
It's the heaviest stuff we have. We want them to be heavy, so the gulls can't carry them off and lose them.
Maybe I should just jump.
Tried it. No good. Whoopsie-birdie guards catch you and bring you back. What you need is a ladder, but it would have to be much taller than mine.
What did you say your name was?
So we need a ladder for something.
Maggie.
But it has to be taller than the one I've got.
My dad's idea.
What is this game?
Don't you mind?
I don't like puzzles. I do.
Game?
When I can do them, I like them.
But
I don't know what the hell's going on. I'm
losing
just
an A
what the hell?
Better than losing an eye.
Your dad's pretty funny.
He's fucking not.
Before he joined this cult. Oh, whoops. Did I say that too loud?
Oh, what is it with the 59 bloody questions? Just get on with it.
Your dad's in a cult?
He's just taking this lightbird worship a little too far. But it's okay. At least it got him out of his line dancing phase.
His line dancing phase? Okay.
Hey, nice cloud shoes.
Duh. My mom made them for me. All the other kids have cool name brand cloud
shoes. We'll swap the cloud shoes for these.
I get homemade. Oh. But don't tell her I said that.
Can we swap him?
Shoe thing is all she's got.
Can we swap?
Lightbird's
I've got
really
shoes I can swap her for her
thing,
cloud shoes, maybe.
Oh, yeah. People say
we'll give it a go. We'll give it a go.
Ick, but it's not true.
Good.
He only licks them.
Ugh.
Okay, I didn't catch that because I was talking, but I don't want to know.
Okay.
Right, I've got some cloud shoes for you if you want them. I'll trade you.
Thanks, but my mom already made me a pair.
Bollocks! Right, that's not right. Let's go over here, can we? Aha! There's a knife there! So can we use the ladder to get onto there? Oh, yes! And we get the knife and then we take it to mummy! Mama!
It's my
woman!
Special ceremonial knife.
it's my... Eh? And on that note, guys, I am going to leave that one there. So thank you so much for watching. And I shall see you in the next video. Take it easy, guys. Bye-bye. See, I can't have the radio on because I'll get buggered in copyright infringement on the YouTube. So, here we go. Slow down. Break everything. Slow down. Backstage pass.